On Word, we need to know how to save our Word document. To do that, we click File, Save As, Computer, and then this screen will come up. Then we click Browse, especially if we want to find our digital literacy folder or any other folder we want. And we can type in, for example, if I want to save it as ebooklet, I'll save it as ebooklet. You can either press enter on the keyboard or you can click where it says save. And that's your document saved.